Ugh, does every animal on this planet have to look like a giant monster? You know, the stuffed animals was one thing, but this is taking a turn I really don't want it to.
Right this way to the world-famous Hall of Pandoran Luminaries. Come face to face with icons of the planet's turbulent history and hear how each met their grisly fate. Please watch your step and marvel at some of the unexpected ends of life's grand design.
There's nowhere else to go. Come on, let's just get through it.
Boom, not to be confused with his brother Boom, was the first mate of Captain Flint. As his name subtly implies, Boom enjoyed hurling caustic explosives and making things blow up by any means necessary.
Who around here doesn't?
Pandoran resident and fine dining connoisseur, Shade, was held in high esteem by his fellow neighbors in Oasis. Not in the least bit insane, he will be missed.
I am really not into this at all. Anything yet?
No. What about you, huh?
Are you even looking?
Of course I'm looking. I'm
formerly a scientific researcher who worked for Hyperion. Professor Nakayama was obsessed with cloning Handsome Jack, who he carried a certain fondness for.
Oh, I remember this guy. He was an asshole.
Killed by stairs!
Oh, Nakayama still had his Hyperion ID drive with him, though. Hyperion pays out a nice bonus for recovering those things.
The once ruthless leader of the Crimson Lance, Commandant Steel. Her leaderness came to an end when she was skewered by a monstrous tentacle. She later died a second time after having been resurrected as some kind of cyborg zombie thing.
Can we just get on with this?
Oh, it's locked.
Oh, come on, are you serious?
Well, this feels like we came in the back, so maybe there's a front door somewhere?
Yeah, I don't know if we can get out there with the murderers all over the place.
Maybe one of those bodies has a key or something and we just missed it.
Wow, I mean, if we just randomly found the key, I mean, that would be amazing.
How are you?
Not great!
Are you two not just the handsomest devils I've seen in ages?
Asshole!
Moi?
Yes, you! Asshole! What do you think you're doing?
What is this? Is this part of the, like, some kind of ride or something?
Since the moment we walked in, it's just been one big freaky puppet show, so
thanks! I'm Shade. This is my world of curiosities. Let me tell you right off the very bat, I am deeply sorry that you strapping young threshers of gentlemen here have to witness it in such sad disrepair. Time can take a toll, you know, and on more things than one. But unfortunately, we are closed for renovations. But that doesn't mean you have to leave, of course. No. I mean, we can do other things.
We're looking for a man in August. We're supposed to meet him here. You know anything about that?
Oh, sure. Sure. Why didn't you say so, huh? You're late, actually.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah, if you want to buy something strange and illegal, this is certainly the place to do it. My grandpappy, he's the one who came up with this place. He was a real thinker, you know, a real lover of animals. Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead. But the place itself...
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
You Hyperion guys, you're usually so punctual. Getting 10 million together can't be too much trouble for you guys. I assume you'd have that kind of scratches walk-around money.
Yeah, well, sorry we're late. Getting here was a little more complicated than we thought it'd be.
Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things then.
I'm August, but I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
Vasquez? He was just the go-between, the middleman.
The puppet, the pigeon.
Stop. I'm the one who's buying the key.
Yeah? Well, I guess as long as you got the money, one Hyperion bootlicker's as good as another. So, what's your name? Just so we're on equal footing.
You want my name? My name's $10 million for all you should care. You're a vault key to me, okay? That's it.
Okay, look. I don't know what the hell you think you're doing, but this is not how I operate, all right? I expected Vasquez, and I got you.
Yeah!
So let's all get friendly real fast. I mean, I'm trying. Aren't I trying? Huh? Aren't I trying?
You're trying.
So, let's try again. My name's August. What's yours? Do you want me to guess?
It's Reese.
Reese. Isn't that what I said?
Sure.
Just sit down and let's do this so we can move on with our lives. Okay, so, let's see the money. Cash only for this deal. And I hope you brought big bills. The kind that are hard to break.
No. I know how this works. We see the merchandise first, then you see the money.
Yeah. All right. The baby wants its bottle. Fine. You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives? This thing'll practically dance at your wedding. State-of-the-art alien crap. I'd use it myself, but, you know, the monsters and all.
It's goddamn... gorgeous.
Freaking A right it is. Okay, so, the way I usually do these things is...
Wait!
What?
I just don't like it. I got a feeling.
What feeling?
Look, you said when I started to get a feeling about something that I should tell you and that we should walk away, right?
What are you possibly feeling right now? We're almost done.
I get intuitions about this stuff.
Is she okay?
Yeah, she's just freaking out. She does that sometimes. Sasha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
And why wouldn't they show you the money, huh? What's up with that?
Sasha?
They've been all... Oh, yes, sir, and oh, no, sir, and oh, I have the money we agreed upon right here.
Nothing you're saying is bad.
Nobody does that! And especially Hyperion ore monkeys who'd rather bomb a small village than talk things through. I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
What's wrong with his face?
Hey, Sasha? Sasha, listen to me. I know you don't trust Hyperion.
Yeah. You think?
And I know you have zero reason to trust us, but I'm telling you, we're not like those assholes. In fact, we're trying to get back at one of the worst assholes up there, and we need that key to do it. So please, take the money. and let us screw over one of the biggest jerks on Hyperion. Please.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Awesome, let's do this.
Well, just wait, just wait.
August, everything's fine now.
I mean, I don't know. If you really think...
No, it's okay. The feeling's gone, August. Let's do the deal.
I don't know. Maybe today's not right for this. If things are weird, if you have a feeling about things...
No, I was wrong. We should definitely do it.
August, Bubby, come on now. A deal's a deal. We didn't come all the way down here.
I'm sorry, guys. I thought I was going to deal with Vasquez, and now this, I just think we should call it off until I think things are square. Maybe another time, fellas.
Hun, we're here. We should just do this. Really?
Nah, I made up my mind.
August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something!
Can't let you leave with that, pal.
Oh, no? And what are you gonna do about it? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Looks like he had a change of heart.
What a steaming load of skag crap.
Well, look who decided to show her face. I was just about to get to my favorite part. You know, where you come in and you ruin my life, you no-class scheming Pandoran scum!
Nice haircut, you lying Hyperion jackass.
It is a nice haircut!
Oh, shut up!
Stop it! You're getting dirt in my eye!
It sucks, because I'm trying to get it in your lying mouth.
All right. Mission accomplished. And I'm not lying, okay? I'm embellishing. And how the hell would you know anyway? You weren't at the deal.
Of course I was, you dope. I can't believe you still haven't figured that out. I knew you were dense the moment I...
Your turn, Fiona.
My turn for what?
Tell me your side of the deal.
You couldn't have asked me first. You kidnapped me hours ago.
I guess I could have.
You guess? I've been baking in the sun with Rax dive-bombing me for the last... Okay, I get it. This fraud conveniently left out the most important part of this whole thing.
Which is? Oh, this ought to be good. Yeah, go on. I can't wait.
It's, well, it's complicated.
It's mine! Give it! Stop! What's your freaking problem, man?
Wait. How is that the most important thing? Did you forget the part about it all being your fault?
Oh, come on, that was not my fault. Not all of it. Are you making a face under there? I can't tell what you're thinking if... Okay, fine. But let me start at the beginning. I was born here, on Pandora, in a city cast in shadow known as Hollow Point. It's in a cave. Anyway... For a long time, it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive. Until we met Felix. We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did he stop us, he showed us how to do it better. We've been working together ever since.
This is taking too long. She's waiting.
This latest scam was our biggest yet. The one that would set us up for life.
That sounds familiar.
What can I say? A lot of these stories start out the same way.
Fiona, relax. There's nothing to be nervous about. There.
It looks good.
If Augustus' offense worth his cut, he'll be selling it to some Hyperion stooge. It should be good enough to fool one of them. Not too many people have seen a Vault Key, real or otherwise. The paint may still be wet. Be sure not to let anyone touch it. There are only a couple spots to worry about, but it's best not to risk it, so have them keep their hands to themselves.
Do you think this'll work?
If I didn't, we wouldn't be doing it. Hey, you're a pro. This is what you do. Your sister may have brought in the mark, but you're the one that'll close the deal by playing whatever role you need to get the job done. If she introduces you as a tiny psycho, you'll squat down and scream about poop trains. Okay? That first introduction is who you are. You two have to work together.
You can count on me, Felix.
I know. It's just nice to hear it out loud sometimes.
Showtime.
Fiona, when she gives you your role, you play it as best you can. The deal came together much faster than I'm comfortable with, but it's worth the risk. So it's best to take precautions against the unforeseen. The Purple Skag is not the type of place you walk into without a backup plan.
So you want me to shoot my way out? Might need a bigger gun.
It's only for emergencies.
One bullet.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of more situations than you can shoot your way out of. Wet paint.
No touch.
Emergency only.
Got it. Where art and culture flourish. Felix didn't mention anything about a bouncer.
Sorry, no one's getting in here today, pretty lady. VIP's only. Private function. There's the Firestone Tavern down the road. If you really need a drink, they'll take care of you.
Why do you care? I mean, does this really matter?
Of course it matters. It's my job. I ain't letting no one in there what's not supposed to be in there.
Yeah.
Whoa, no. No! Look at me, and look at you. You ain't just pushing your way past me, no ma'am. That ain't gonna happen. Wait a second. That's you there. Your face is on that paper with that writing on it. What's that about, huh? What's them words say? And don't you lie. And go taking advantage of me, just because I ain't the strongest of readers.
That's the VIP list, and I'm on it. They probably put a picture to make it easier on you.
Well, that's a short list.
I'm that important.
I don't know.
Out of the way, Tector.
She's the VIP we've been waiting for.
Dang, Sasha, why didn't you tell me she was with you? So sorry, ma'am.
Huh, can't believe that worked.
I can't either.
August is with someone else, so we got a second. He has some trust issues. He keeps asking about you, so I'm just gonna tell you everything I told him. It's a lot.
Great.
So, here's the setup. You're Lydia Strauss. We're old friends. You're an archaeologist that stole the vault key from a dig site on Eden 6. But you're originally from Eden 5. You contacted me, and we met at Pyropete's just after Mercenaries Day to talk about the deal. Then I set you up with August, you provide the key, August and I go make the deal, then we split the money three ways. The rest of it, you're just gonna have to improvise. Did you get all that? I told you. It's a lot, I know.
Yes, Sasha, I got it. This isn't my first rodeo.
Good. Good. That's a relief.
Tommy, come on. How far do we go?
I've known your family a real long time, August.
That's right. Which is why this is all gonna work out. You say hi to the missus for me, okay?
Will do, August. Buddy.
Doctor!
Yeah, boss?
Make sure Tommy gets home all right.
Thanks again.
August?
Hey, August, this is...
Oh, hey. Sasha tells me you've got something really cool to show me. It's Lydia, right? Strauss? Sasha's told me a lot about you. She ensures me you can be trusted.
That's me, Lydia Strauss.
Sorry about the delay. I hope I didn't keep you waiting.
No! No! Please! Please, August! Please, I'll pay!
You are.
The little bastard had a mollywone shield on. Shocked me real good. Sorry about the mess, boss. Won't happen again.
Well, that was exciting. And bring us over a couple drinks, then start mopping up that blood. I don't want to have to get the floors redone.
Sure thing, babe.
Let's get to business.
Skip out on his tab?
Yeah, something like that.
Your business deals always go like that?
He said he'd do something, then he didn't. I don't abide dishonest people. Have a seat. So, how long have you been an archaeologist? Fascinating work. Getting out there in the dirt, uncovering priceless artifacts.
I've been doing it a couple of years.
Must be tough. Being away from friends. Friends like Sasha.
It can be tough, but it's rewarding work.
If all this goes as planned, you'll see just how rewarding it can be. That's interesting. Hey, where'd you say you found this again? Refresh my memory. Sasha mentioned it was one of the Edens. Which one was it exactly?
What does it matter where I found it? It's here now.
I can see how you'd like to keep the details of how you acquired the key to yourself. What with all the pesky vault hunters crawling all over the place these days. But if we're gonna be partners...
I already told him it was Eden 6.
Don't worry, you can trust August.
See, you can trust me. All right, let's have a look.
Of course.
Whoa, it's pretty. Wow, it's beautiful. Sorry, I haven't touched anything this expensive before. Well, I'm sold. I'll call Vasquez and get this going. Vasquez, it's August. Are you buying this vault key or what? Hey, wait, do you have me on speaker? Seriously? No, look, I don't even know what obstinate means, man. What I know is I gotta move this thing right now. I know what obstinate means. These Hyperion guys get uncomfortable around people that sound too competent. Expect the nervous, small-time Pandoran thug. So I give them what they want. No, man, this thing is hot. I got offers, so if you want it, you gotta get down here. No, we'll be there soon. That ain't good enough, buddy boy. I ain't that guy. I'm trying to do you a solid here.
How well do you know this Vasquez guy?
We've met a few times. He's a bit of a prick, but most Hyperion guys are.
I've noticed that.
Look, let me make it crystal clear. I want $10 million. That's right. We'll be waiting for you. Yeah? You say hi to your... He hung up. All right. Sasha will hold the key, since it's clear you don't trust me alone with it. And seeing as I just had a guy killed in front of you, I'm not even offended. Bring your gun, babe.
Got it. So that's it?
She'll let you know when it's done, where to get your money. Let's go.
We'll follow in the caravan.